Hail.
How did I find you?
Kill them all! Kill them all!
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Ah! Leave a fellow out of breath and vulnerable. If you're tired, rest.
Get him!
Thank you. Yeah.
them all! Start with them!
Many plants grow in the shade of tall trees or in dense woods.
Thank you.
You can see me. The newer one known to the dragon, bound within the Eternal Ring. I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir, will you lend me your aid? You have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere. I would take you there now, if it please you. I ask you, is that the fate you've chosen of your own will? Were it possible, I would not send you off with so meager an explanation. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit. I am versed in the purification of cursed artifacts. Should you in your travels find such ensorcelled objects, pray, bring them to me. The procedure requires but a few rift crystals, and it is a service I would gladly tender. I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward. Pray, take care.
Is everything in order, Master? It was well worth the effort. May our paths cross again. Is everything in order, Master? This pawn stands proud of what we accomplished. May our paths cross again. Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
I shall aid you however I can. Sir, I would take...
How's your day?
I hit many.
What can I do you for?
As you will. As you will.
What can I do you for?
You seem to be.
A Hydra, you say?
I only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had more to offer.
I would have many. What can I do you for? As you will. As you will. As you will. What can I do? Take care. Business. What can I do you for? As you will. As you will. What can I take out?
Boy, there. Been some time, hasn't it? Enough time to become well famous in your case. The Arisen. 'Tis the second coming of Duke Dragonsbane, I dare say. I like it, friend. I like it well. Now, let us talk of business. You'd be a fool not to have a look at my wares. Now, let us talk. Now, let us talk...
We can safeguard your belongings or aid in learning new skills.
Have your pick. Any you like.
What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick. And you'll
come again soon.
Stay wary at the water's edge, lest you attract the brine. It will not stop until you are fully consumed.
hold nothing back!
Why have you come here? Fresh meat. Fresh meat. Bloody hell!
Nothing back.
Sick 'em, boys. Hold nothing back! Oh! Bloody hell!
Why have you come here? Come looking for a fight, have you?
Why have you come here? Nothing back.
Bloody hell!
locate them, boys! Get them, boys!
Yeah.
What are you doing? You came searching for me? Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods. One who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid in healing your wound. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side. I now know why they named this forest Witchwood, and not just after her we seek. The villagers are right to fear this place. There. That must be it. Come on, Cuz. Begging your pardon, but we seek the witch of these woods. Oh? A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch? You seek grandmother?
Your grandmother? Yes. Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead. She died, as all must.
Oh. What of you then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. The faith knows. It cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be?
Yes.
Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
Hina's aims are fulfilled. She seems quite grateful, Arisen.
Hina is safe. Thank the Maker. Pray, forgive her. If she acts the fool, 'tis only 'cause concern overwhelms her sense. She's like you in that, always setting off without so much as a thought. Most like the fault of ill parenting, which makes the blame mine then, eh?
Many here, and yet, what can I do? As you will. As you will. What can I do you for?
You see, so be it.